President Mandela's residence hosted a farewell to pop star Michael Jackson.
I've never had so many journalists. It's the first time for me to see so many of them. So that shows how popular you are.
I've had the time of my life here. I've had so much fun. I hate to leave. And I'm definitely looking for a home here to buy, because I would love to spend the rest of my life here. And we are definitely coming in January. And this is a wonderful, lovely man. And I love Nelson Mandela very much. And thank you for all your hospitality and all your love. Thank you very much.
After declaring his love for South Africa and its people, Michael Jackson, who says he's allergic to the sun, abandoned his umbrella for a photograph with President Mandela. The singer says he'll be back in January for a few days. Jackson began his 3-day visit to the country by singing Happy Birthday to Nelson Mandela.